Everything happening. What do you think after some time people get tired and they will stop doing, or do you feel have any hope?
People will not get tired in relation to the subject matter which will be alive. The subject matter today is CAA, NPR and NRC. Section 14 capital A of the Citizenship Act of 2003, which has come into force from 3/12/2004, rules are made. Every citizen of this country name must be registered in the National Register of Citizenship, for which the procedure is provided under the rules. Rules which are framed in the year 2003 for implementation of the NRC and NPR. The data that will be collected from the citizens for the purpose of NPR, that is National Population Register, that data will be taken for the purpose of National Register of Citizenship. Under Rule 4.4, if the data which is required to be collected by the persons who are named under Rule 4.2 and 3, 4.4, if there is any doubtful entry in relation to the data, the local registrar and the sub-district registrar will make an entry in the register of NRC that it is a doubtful citizenship. The moment doubtful citizenship is entered, that person will be called upon to clarify. If after hearing him, if it is clarified still it is doubtful, the order will be passed against which statutory appeal to the district magistrate will be provided. After hearing both the parties, the district magistrate can affirm the finding is a doubtful citizenship, or he can say he is a citizen. If suppose he is a doubtful citizen, the order is passed against which an appeal only to the foreign tribunal under 2019 paragraph 3A, central government has by way of an amendment to the 1964 foreign orders, the order is in the month of May 2019 notification is issued. The tribunal decision will be final. Of course that will be subject to judicial review under article 226. So therefore my view is the rules which are framed 2003 for implementation of section 14A to enter the name of a citizen in the register maintained for the National Register for Citizenship, it is compulsory and mandatory. In the absence of the conferment of power upon the suitable persons under the statute, Rule 3 and Rule 4 cannot be enforced against the citizens of this country. So no data can be collected by an authority, a local registrar or a sub-judge registrar who are not competent in law, because the conferment of power is by delegated by the subordinate legislation under Section 18 of the Citizenship Act. Citizenship Act does not cannot define in exercise of the subordinate legislation. Subordinate legislation must be exercised by the central government in conformity with the provisions of the Citizenship Act, Section 14A, and in the absence of definitions and conferment of power upon the persons who are competent, because competent persons, the local registrar who is not even a gazetted officer, the local registrar power conferment of power and taking an action and entering in the register is a doubtful citizenship, will have a far-reaching civil consequences of deprivation of the fundamental rights guaranteed under the Constitution of India. So therefore, the persons upon whom, by virtue of the rules, conferment of power for collecting the data for the NPR and NRC is without jurisdiction, they have no power to collect the data, and the incorporate those particulars and make entry is doubtful, or he has got the record. There in the absence of guidelines for the purpose of implementation of Section 14A, in the absence of the definitions and conferment of power upon the suitable persons having regard to the consequence that will follow, according to me, Section 3 and 4 are ultra vires to the statute and unconstitutional, liable to be struck down.